So we have two MVP games in a row. I think we have third Call of Duty. See, I got Frozen Heart, I got Bloodsoaked Jade, Echoing Shade. I mean, I really like this one-star rank 10 trick shot gen. Phoenix Ashes, meh. It was only thing. Reason I have it is 68,000 platinum for 4-star Phoenix Ashes. I have Chip the Stone Flesh. Tell me, I mean, I have 1830 res. What would you replace next? I mean, you know, if I get a, say I got a 5-star to rank 4, that would put me over 2000 res. What would you replace as my next gem? Okay, well, no, are we not doing, look at all those 3k. Okay, we got three teams again, really? Let's run top. Come on. Oh, luckily I popped that hill just when it did. Oh, I did. So, okay, we just got our first kill. Problem with anything like that, you leave yourself open to having them spawn behind you and you getting flanked yourself. I realized since it was a wizard, it was an invisible, it was an invisible, beam. Coming off of my ice crystal. My ice crystal.
I need energy.
Nice. 10, 3, 15. Oh. $2,270, $2,200, oh, did I check that guy? $2,170, $3,200. This guy's low, $765. That guy's low, 1560, 1290. Eh, not bad. Not bad, not bad.